So, how's everybody doing? Sorry I abandoned the channel. Kind of a bad person for that. Mark Zero here. Glad you could all join me for something a little bit different. We're going to be playing some Portal 2, and we're going to be playing some Portal 2 co-op with my good friend Klorf.
Hey, everybody!
Klorf is an awesome YouTuber. He's been doing a lot of Stranded Deep, Subnautica live streams. Also does XCOM 2 Long War at current, which I'm not doing because Long War 2 is kind of brutal and I'm trying to learn it. But we're going to dive into some co-op in a minute here, and we hope that you enjoy it.
Yeah. Oh, you're dead sexy.
You will be testing with a partner. Please wave to your partner.
I think we're echoing.
Yep. Not sure why.
That was not waving. I am skilled. There we go. Did it work?
The upcoming tests require you to work together as a team.
Okay, we're going to work together as a team.
Both of you have been equipped with a ping tool. Blue, please use your ping tool to select your favorite animal.
Ping this.
That's not an animal.
It's not an animal?
You have to ping an animal.
Oh, fudgems.
Like maybe the majestic moose.
A moose once beat my sister.
Good, Orange. Please observe your partner's favorite animal. Good. Orange, please use your ping tool to select your favorite element from the periodic table.
Ooh, so many choices. I don't know which one.
Really? Okay.
I guess I'm choosing that one.
Okay then.
Interesting choice.
I didn't realize I couldn't move it around.
Your ping tool can also be used to indicate to your
partner. We gotta figure out why we're echoing.
Place their portal. For the sake of this test, I will pretend to be your partner. Using your ping tool, please indicate where you would like me to place your two portals. Ping each location.
I will do that in one moment, GLaDOS, but first. Okay, let's do this thing.
Alright.
Hello!
Yes, I see you, and no, I don't care.
You're mean.
Screw you, computer.
Alright.
Orange is first to acquire a portal device.
Ooh.
Oh, you gotta go now. Sorry, we were supposed to do this simultaneously.
Okay, so how the hell can I go through?
You have to ping two places.
Oh.
So there's like...
Aha!
There's your other one.
Yay!
Here, I think the other one goes up that way.
Blue, I can only place a portal on a white, portalable surface.
Da-da-da. Yay!
There you go. Blue now has a portal device.
Nice!
Finally. Each device can create two self-contained portals. Please test your device by portaling to that ledge.
Okay,
I think I got it.
Hello.
Hi, hang on.
Calibrating blues weight.
There's one behind you.
Okay, got it. Found it!
Calibrating orange's weight. No variances detected.
That's useful. It's important to know which one of us weighs more. Neither of us do.
Well, apparently I'm chunky.
Your ping tool is invaluable for communicating specific locations to your partner.
Oh, I think I see what needs to happen. So you can't get yourself through there, so I need to do this for you.
I'm a badass. Oh, cool.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. And now I'm sure you're probably going to have to do something similar for me.
Yep. Hey, I got a box.
I think I just got a box. Cool. There we go.
Weighted cubes calibrated.
Perfect.
No variances detected. Did you know humans frown on weight variances? If you want to upset a human, just say their weight variance is above or below the norm.
Thanks.
Very useful. Oh god. Do that again?
Nice catch, Orange.
Hey, shut up, lady.
Woohoo!
I got it. Oh god, I don't got it. Can you do that one more time?
Sure.
I got it. Okay.
Okay.
Now what? I have to pass it through to you.
Oh, okay. Hang on.
And then I got to go around. I forgot how most of these puzzles work. Okay. Got it. There
Sweet.
We go.
Okay. I have a door open here.
Yep. There you go. All right. I'm going to hit button.
Okay. You hit the button.
Yep,
that
now
cleared
you
up
go
behind
through.
You.
Yep, okay.
Ooh, toxic sludge, yay.
Yeah, don't do that. Alright. Oh, you have to fire the portals, okay.
Okay. So, you step on the box.
Yep, I see.
Where does the second one go?
The second one goes up on the other wall.
Got it.
Yep, okay.
There you go.
Oh, God. They disappeared. Do it again. Okay.
Okay.
Stay away from the field. I'm gonna reactivate it.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, that's what it was.
Got it. Hey, I never claimed we were any good at this.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Finally.
Oh,
I had
shut
almost
up,
given up hope of ever testing again.
Aww,
you
she's
are the first robots to pass calibration.
Yeah, screw you.
But what were the first robots to pass calibration? It's a good thing.
That frightens me.
Yeah, all the other robots suck.
Stop it. Completing this course was not a reason to behave like that.
Oh.
Now let's continue testing.
She's just jealous.
Okay, never mind. She's mean.
That is not part of the test.
Part of my task, lady.
Yeah. Okay, I'll see you in the next level.
Yep. No, did we have to be disassembled to go to the next level?
No, they're disassembling us.
Ow!
Congratulations on completing the Aperture Science Standard Cooperative Testing Courses. To celebrate, I have a surprise for you.
Oh,
an extra special bonus course that ends with us finding and freeing humans.
Liar!
Go on.
Thanks to you, I know where to find them. I removed their security and powered up their rescue door. Now we just need you to release the humans from their imprisonment.
Why are we imprisoning humans?
They'll probably throw you a party.
I like parties.
I do like parties. Whoa!
What? Okay, so I guess we're going to go through team build. Oh, it remembers that I've done this once before.
Oh, okay.
I did this once back a while back with one of my friends. Well, let's start with level 1.
Okay.
It thinks that I've already done all of them, but...
It's okay.
Do we have to get disassembled again? I really don't like getting disassembled.
Neither do I. Tickles.
It kind of hurts. I mean...
Yeah.
No.
I mean,
okay.
I'm all around. My head is my ass.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Tall and slender, I'm kind of chunky.
Hello again. This testing course was originally created for humans. It emphasizes teamwork. Unlike us, humans need to be taught teamwork.
I think I have to go through and... Oh, there's a button over here. Okay.
Alright, button.
Alright. I'm holding door open for
you. I'm on this button. Oh, I've come through
that. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, hang on. Stay in there. Hit that button again.
Yep.
Orange,
hey, you want to put a portal over there, right behind you?
Collaboration points.
Huh?
Put a portal right behind
you.
Oh,
I see. Oh, hang on. Open that up again. No, it's...
No, wrong one.
Our
wrong
two
one.
Portals are linked. Like, my two portals and your two portals are two different sets of portals.
Gotcha. Oh, that sucks.
Go ahead and fall through that.
Yay!
And then hit the button.
Hit what button? There's no button over here.
Oh, God. Hang on. Well, this is a problem. Oh, wait. Go fall through that one more time. Figured it out. All right. We're good.
Okay.
Or are we?
No, we're not.
No, we're not good.
Hang on. Is that you?
Okay. Hold on. Hit that button again?
Yeah.
I'm thinking. Okay. Come out here.
I'd love to. Okay.
Run through that. Yep,
okay,
run through there.
I'm through.
Oh. It doesn't do what I thought it would.
No, there's a...
Oh, we both have to be over there. Okay.
Okay,
I was trying to figure out how to open this door.
Oh,
although
God.
Great science is always the result of collaboration, keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of you.
Oh,
thanks.
That's disappointing. I mean, we're robots. Is history really going to remember us at all?
Who knows?
Ow, ow, ow.
The whole being disassembled bit.
You know,
okay,
in some
let's
human
see what kind of chaos
sports,
we can cause now.
The winner is the one who scores
counting is
the
bad.
Fewest possible
blocks
points.
Are good.
I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do.
Okay, drowning is bad.
I think I got an idea. Go ahead and press that.
Blue receives 5 science collaboration points.
Yay!
Congratulations. I am a cold, unfeeling robot. Don't care. Yep. Hang on. I'm gonna go through.
Okay.
All right. Hit the button.
Go for it. Run, run,
okay.
run.
And go through my red portal.
Got it. Yay! It's almost like we know what we're doing.
Almost. Not quite. I'm getting weird artifacting on the floor. That's interesting. Oh.
Woohoo!
I keep forgetting that we have collaborative things.
Run! Run!
Okay. Well, this looks like it's going to be a little bit more interesting.
I'll push this button.
Okay.
Let's see what happens. Not a damn thing.
Oh, it's a timed puzzle.
Oh, okay.
Hang on. I'm just gonna look around the room for a minute. Ah ha ha. Okay, I get it. All right. So yeah, do you see how to set your portals up?
I think so.
You actually want to do one there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, now you can go back and forth quickly. Ready?
I fucked this up, didn't I?
No, it's all right. I think we're good.
Yay, we have a ball! We can play with a ball!
We get weird artifacting here. All right, I'm putting the ball in the hole.
Very good. You really come together as a team, thanks to the one of you who appears to be doing all of the work.
Okay.
Go again?
Everything seems okay graphics-wise so far.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm getting a little bit... Oh, and it just fixed itself. Hmm.
Weird.
My graphics card, it does nothing.
Well, that's a bummer. Ow.
Why does it hurt? Why can I even feel pain as a robot?
Exactly.
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times.
Then set him on fire.
Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far.
Shut up, you!
I think we have to make the laser go through. I get it. Okay. So yeah, go ahead and put that under the laser. And turn it so that it faces this wall. Over here.
Okay.
Now we need to put portals through so that it passes through both those walls.
Okay, so, here's one. Where's the next one?
I'm gonna put one there, and I'm gonna put one here, and I think yours goes on the other side of this wall. Right here.
Aha!
And then we just have to readjust the beam a little bit. There we go.
Almost got it. Right there. Got it.
All right, cool. Union says we can go on break now.
Wait, there's a robot union?
I don't know. If there was one, I don't think we'd be doing
this. Oh, hell, there's another one.
It looks like candy. Ow! It's not candy. Definitely not candy.
Well, that's bad then.
I believe those are bad for our health. Yep. Alright.
I'll grab it and we'll shoot them. Okay. We know where we're at.
What are you doing? You
nothing.
Monster.
We're not monsters. We're adventurers.
I'm kidding. Destroying them is part of the test.
Oh, good.
They
oh,
are
okay.
No more important to you than you are to me.
She's a cruel and heartless wench.
Aww,
there's two more over there.
That makes me feel good.
Can you hit him? Fire! Aw, he fell down, kaboom. Good enough.
All right. It's got to go, what, up there?
No, over there.
Over there.
Bingo.
Okay.
You want to set a portal up in there somewhere.
Oh, yeah, we have to get around it, don't we?
Yeah.
And then, oh, wait a minute. We're not done yet.
No, we're not.
There's another... Oh, all right. Hang on, let me go through this. Yeah, so it's got to get through my portal, and then
it's
up
gotta
top.
It's
got to
go through your portal?
Yeah.
Oh, hell.
We have to somehow make it go out there.
Okay. Can you redirect it at all?
Not by a lot.
Oh, sure you can. Hang on. Direct it that way. Right there.
I see. All right.
That opened something up. I don't know what.
Now the real question. How are we gonna get that? We have to somehow either split the beam or get it to come back out here.
Okay, then. Where the hell do we have to go?
I think I got it. I think I figured
it out.
You got it? Yeah, okay. So, move your portal to where my red one is. Move your purple one to where my red one is. And then, like, get out of the way. There we go. All right. And now... That got it. All right. Yep. We did it.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
It would compromise the test to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well.
Awesome!
I think she's trying to make us not like each other.
Slapping hands. That accomplishes something?
Yes. It pisses her off. So that is an accomplishment.
Indeed.
I can't get out either.
Uh-oh. I don't think she liked our sass.
We didn't miss anything, did we?
No, I think this is a bug.
Oh, crap.
Oh,
there we go.
Never mind, she just wanted to make us nervous.
She's a cruel and heartless wench. Makes us use the treadmill again.
Yeah.
I don't need my exercise. I'm a robot. I can't get fit.
Cardio is important when you don't have a heart.
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop.
Well, if she wants
to
stop.
The two of you have forged an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest.
Ow! Give me my head back! Ow! Kick you right in the nads.
It's a good thing I don't have robot ghoulies.
We're gonna apparently go on the dance floor, insert something into the cube, and then get crushed by a ceiling of death.
Awesome, let's do it.
Okay. Can we dance in this
maybe,
thing?
Maybe it's a ceiling of candy.
So right. I doubt that.
So I think we need one of those. Yeah, we need that thing there.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah.
Oh no, I think one of us has to go through that.
Okay, hang on. Give me a sec.
Okay.
I'm brave and stupid. Mostly
got it.
Stupid.
Go get him, Steve Dave.
Okay. Hang on. Okay.
Just making sure I understand how everything works. All right.
I'm here now.
Okay. So.
Okay.
I don't think that's gonna... Okay, hang on. Get off that.
Orange just taught Blue a valuable lesson in trust.
I'm so sorry.
Orange received 17 science collaboration points.
Apparently she thinks I did a good job, but I feel like a jerk. Could you go do that again?
Sure. Sure, because, you know, why not?
And this time I won't step on the button until you're, you know...
Yeah, okay. That's,
where you need to be.
Okay. Let's see what button A does. Okay, moves those down. What does button B do? Moves those up.
That's what killed you.
Okay, so let's see here. Let's try and see if we can figure out where we need to go.
So what I should have done was actually I don't think that would have worked. Yeah,
no, that one's bad. So looks like it's get off that one.
I think
looks
I see
like
where...
it's button one first. No,
button one first to get you all the way over there. All the way over to there.
Yeah, this is good right here, yep.
And then, so, that opens that, bringing you to there.
Right.
Then you move off it.
Yep.
You know what? I think I've got it figured out.
Okay.
I'm gonna go take a turn. Maybe you'll crush me, who knows.
I hope not.
You know what? If you do, you owe me one. All right.
Okay, no worries.
I'm gonna go to here.
Yep.
Go ahead and hit the thing. Go ahead and hit the thing. Alright, now move this one all the way up.
Nope, wrong way, hang on. Down.
Yeah, I can't get through there, so. There we
go.
And and...
Yep, go over one.
Hang on a second.
That's it? That's fine. No, stop there.
Okay. Oh, God.
On.
I see. All right.
And there's the cube.
Got it. Lower me. Probably would have been a smart idea for me to have...
made a thing over here, yeah.
Hang on. Stay on that.
I'm right here. I'm off of everything. Yeah, you can't shoot this way.
Yeah, I can't. Am I trapped? That
maybe?
Can go down twice. Go ahead and lower that.
Okay. That's up. Hang on. Down coming up.
It's not going to go down far enough. Raise it all the way up.
There you go.
I get the idea. All right. Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. Lower it.
Coming off this. Lowering it one.
Yep. Bring it back up.
Coming up.
Okay.
Okay, this one coming down.
All right. And that one needs to come up.
This one's coming up.
Cool.
And you should be able to shoot this way now. Can you hit this wall here?
I think I can. Hang on. Yay!
Yeah, you're gonna have to come back through like
that. I can. You know what? All
right. Wall right there.
Got it.
Hey!
It took me a minute, but I got it. All right.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Hey, no problem. That's what we're here for.
I apologize for murdering you earlier.
It's all right. Oh, ow.
I am trying not to murder you again. Watch the portal. Oh, I see what has to happen. Hang on. I got it.
Okay.
There we go.
Yay!
While it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points, the truth is every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. For instance, Orange, you just lost 2 opportunity advisement points.
Ow!
Leave it where it is.
Oh, sure, laugh at me.
All I did is kind of hit you with my own brain.
Wait, we have brains?
Well, CPUs.
Oh, okay, good.
To reiterate, this is not a competition.
Okay, fine.
Still, if it were, Orange would be winning. It's not, though.
We're gonna have seagulls thrown at us in the water. We're gonna plug something into a computer.
I'm sorry, you're saying something?
Apparently we're going to have seagulls thrown at us in the water, we're going to push a cube, and get crushed by a ceiling.
Sounds like a plan.
I don't know, I'm making this up.
Sounds like a party to me.
Aww.
Who receives 5 science collaboration points?
Oops. Sorry!
Hit the button.
Hitting the button.
Alright, so we know what that does.
Yes, we can only have 1 cube.
Got it. Alright, so...
Okay, there's... Yep, there's one there. There's one over there.
What does this one do? This one does the mashy spike thing.
Hang on, let me get over here so I can be out of the way of the mashy spike thing this way.
I think I see what has to happen. Alright. So, I am going to lift the mashy spike plate.
Yes, please do.
On your side.
Okay. I am through the mashy spike plate.
Okay. Now you need to portal yourself to the other side. Or you need to put your portals up so that you can land on the other platform. Because when I activate that, the one you're on is going to sink into the poop.
Right. How the hell do... Oh, gotcha.
Yep. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Now I'm going to need to very, very quickly move this over. So... I'm gonna give you a little bit of lead time. Oh, there we go. Ah! Go.
Okay, I'm through. Okay. I'm through. I'm good.
All right. Cool. I don't know what's over there, but it better be good.
Hey, yeah. Hang on. Let's see if we can get you to...
Oh, I think I know. Yeah.
If you can make it to there, you're golden.
I think I can.
We're smart.
Orange, you have a gift for these tests. That's not just flattery. You are great at science.
Okay, yes. Good.
Something you need?
Yeah, could you buff my chassis?
That just sounds so wrong.
I'm hilarious.
Sometimes testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab. This next test is so outside the box, won't even tell you what you were looking for. You will not when you find it.
Okay.
Don't know if we can use it, but I'll put one there just in case.
There was a way down behind us, by the way.
Well, there is?
Yeah, but I don't know if... Alright. I think we need to go this way.
Oh, this does not look safe.
Oh, no, not down there. Over here. Yeah, unless we can't... Damn these stubby robotic legs!
No.
Got it.
You got it?
Yep.
Okay.
After you. Oh god, please complete that jump. You were hanging in the ether for like a second there.
Woohoo! Hey, somebody's gonna see. Ooh, laser displayer. Hey, can we watch Monty Python in this thing?
I think so, as long as we find the Monty Python CD or laser disc.
Do not trust her. Security through obscurity is our only hope.
Security through obscurity? That's interesting. That's what it says here. Ooh, look at this equation. Bots? Hey, that's us.
Hey, I'm a bot.
No, bot, not butt.
Oh.
I mean, you're that too, but...
Okay.
Do not trust her. I wonder who they're talking about.
Yeah, can't imagine who.
Was that sarcastic? I'm not programmed to understand sarcasm.
Ooh, switch. Hold for countdown. Oh, got it.
I don't think we succeeded at countdown.
Okay.
Hang on, I'm gonna check something real quick.
No, I see what we need to do.
Alright.
Back this way. Okay, get to your switch.
Yep.
Don't flip it yet.
Yep.
Let's, what was the button for a countdown?
We can just 3, 2, 1 it.
Okay, let's do
voices.
Yeah, okay. Well, 3, 2, 1, click. Okay, I see it.
It worked for a second.
Yes, it did.
So, 3, 2, 1, click.
Click. Ow.
It's all right. I got this.
Okay, good. Oh, sweet. Oh, this is much better. Well, that's cheating. Hey, another one. Ooh, there's a laser disc here.
For a second, it looked like you ate the... Yeah, it definitely looks like you ate the laser disc.
I can't put the laser disc in. This sucks.
Can't put the laser disc in.
No, it won't take it. Oh god, you're turned into a hula hoop.
It definitely doesn't look like a hula hoop on my end.
Copy machine. Hey, I want to take a copy of my butt.
I don't think I can put a portal up for that.
Oh.
Wait, let me try. Hang on. There you go.
Sweet. No. It's worth a try. Oh, you're wearing the hula hoop again.
Maybe if you were taller.
Maybe if you weren't rounder. Oh, wait, you're not rounder.
All right, get the popcorn. It's going to be good.
Ooh. You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test.
Yay, I like meaningless tests.
Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you.
Yeah, we noticed
Luckily,
that already.
You don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain. I consider that a failing, by the way.
Ow!